Hey everyone, Cursor 2.0 has just dropped, and I've got to say, it looks super interesting. I've actually switched over to using Claude Code and Codex for pretty much my day-to-day usage, but this update, I just had to check it out. And the reason why is that they've completely revamped the Cursor from the ground up. So in today's video, I'm going to take you on a whirlwind first impressions tour of all of the new features. This includes the brand new agent interface that moves away from the traditional interface that you would expect to see in an IDE. You are also now able to run multiple agents in parallel, and the best part is that you can actually use it for multiple different models as well. And then they've also got an inbuilt voice mode now. You can talk into your IDE and essentially prompt your agents to do the work. And not forgetting that they also have other cool stuff like the browser mode, which allows you to modify your front end and select elements in your front end so that your agent is going to be able to make precise edits. And on top of that, there's just a bunch of quality of life upgrades. And the coolest thing is that they now have their own model as well. And this video is recorded fresh, coming in for the first time after not using Cursor for a long time now. So are these upgrades enough to win me back? Let's find out.